back, Djokovic readying the serve against his toughest opponent to date, a World War II M1 Abrams tank.
It's set to be a thrilling match.
Advantage Djokovic.
Caterpillar treads. Great off-road. Not so much on the clay court.
No, of course, tank's not traditionally designed to play tennis. Abrams serve. And wow, what a turnout.
Great attendance.
Some say invited a sentient tank to play tennis for a healing spot.
I agree with them.
Me too. Oh, and look at that. Just terrible sportsmanship.